It's 2 years since government blocked Facebook ahead of the 2021 general elections in the country, following complaints that the giant social media was doing less to control hate speech and lies, which were dividing Ugandans on partisan lines.
Social media is the last platform for us to express ourselves.
Speaking during the Long Week Journalist Symposium, which is taking place at Chamboko University, the Minister of Information, ICT and National Guidance, Dr. Chris Pariomosi, assured the public that government is in advanced stages of reopening Facebook. He, however, implored journalists and other sections of the public to always ensure positive reporting for the good of the country.
You can't change being a Muganda, you can't change being a Mnyankole, you can't change being a Rugubar. That's how you are. But can we coexist as Ugandans, even when we are from different tribes and ethnic groupings? Can we appreciate that we are Ugandans and there are things which should bind us that promote the interests of Ugandans? So patriotism is one thing that NRM stands for.
During this symposium, the Secretary General of the ruling NRM party, Richard Todong, lectured journalists about patriotism and developmental issues, advising them to give more time to matters that build the public instead of dwelling so much on political issues. He further cautioned journalists against political excitement and explained that NRM's stay in power has saved the country from so many ugly political incidents.
So if I can vote, that means I can contest. Apart from the minimum age required for one to be a president, because you needed to reach some level of maturity. Oh yes, that is also being debated. That now, if I can vote, that means I am mature enough to know whom to vote for. Why can't I also contest to be a president at 18? We are also interested in knowing, why do the people keep electing you when you cannot provide leadership? Either you drink with them in the same place, you attend old barriums, you are... There are other qualities you might have, which we don't understand. That's why people keep electing you. But we need to mobilize the population.
Journalists reported to these officials the poor pay and exploitation of the companies they serve, thus expressing a need for government to speed up the implementation of the wage bill into law. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.